treaties, in my opinion, aren't worth the paper they're written on. And if there are people out there in Australia who fear the signing of some sort of treaty, I'd say, have no fear. Your government will look after you. They'll ensure that these blackfellas get nothing, which has been the history right up until now.